video, you will learn how to use Google Photos. Some things you will learn: how to search your photos, how to add filters, how to restore deleted photos. First, open photos.google.com. If you are not already signed in, sign in to your Google account. How to find the photos. On the left, tap Photos icon. Scroll down to see all your photos. Find a memorable photo from your past. Think of a memorable photo that's on your phone or tablet. Try to remember something in the photo, like a dog, the beach, or where you were. In the box at the top, type the name of something that's in the photo, like beach, dog, or Paris. Then on your keyboard, tap Enter. This may vary by device. To learn how to find people, places, and other things in your photos, check the link in the description below. How to add a filter to your photo. On the left, tap Photos, select a photo, at the top, tap Edit, then select Filter. Click through the filters. On the right, you can select a few to see how they look. To adjust the intensity, drag the blue dot along the scroll bar. At the top, tap Done. If you have backup and sync on, your edits will sync across anywhere you use Google Photos, so you only have to make changes once. How to share your photo with someone. On the left, tap Photos again. Open a photo. At the top right, click Share icon, and then Get link. Use a messaging or email app to send someone a link you just copied. To learn more ways to share photos and videos, check the link in the description below. How to delete blurry or unwanted photos. Again, on the left, tap Photos. Hover over the photo that you want to delete, then click Select. You can also select multiple photos. At the top right, click Trash icon to delete. If you have backup and sync on, things you move to trash will be moved to trash anywhere else you use Google Photos, so you only have to make changes once. How to restore a photo. Imagine you change your mind and you want that photo back. At the top left, tap Menu. Go to Trash. Everything you see in your trash can be recovered, but items will be permanently deleted after 60 days in the trash. Hover over a photo you just deleted and click Select. At the top right, tap Restore. This will put a photo back in the photo section. To learn more about restoring photos and videos, check the link in the description below. Feel free to leave me a feedback in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.